We're on Leafhog.
It was in our way.
Aye, I don't doubt it. Curious, though. What was she doing here?
Odin used roots of the World Tree as part of his spell that kept me from leaving Midgard. Neathhog protects the tree's roots, wherever they are.
Ah, I see. Odin used her.
And she unwittingly paid the price.
Classic Odin.
Maybe your spear can get us across. Extra noise once the assault begins. If we distract them long enough, Eldesphini and Atreus will have more than enough time to get in and out undetected.
I am not worried for Atreus. He is ready to fight on his own.
This is it. There's an altar behind these vines. Call on Skoll, please. Are you ready?
I am. Are you?
I'm not leaving here without my brother. We're coming for you, Yngvi.
Position.
What idiots! No. Oh. If it isn't Queen Mistletoe herself. Hilarious, by the way. Been a while.
Heimdall.
And you must be the little half-breed's father. Lucky day! You have a lot to answer for, Sunshine. You too, traitor.
Better a traitor than Odin's lapdog.
The burden is mine.
I can help.
I know. But you are needed elsewhere.
He's right, you know. Sizzles wasn't looking so hot last I saw.
I know you didn't want this. But we know how this ends. See you soon.
Well, we both know that's not true. But don't worry, Frigg. I'll be coming for you and your brother as soon as I am finished here. Now, what you got? Whoa! What did Cool Soul Forever do to you? Tie him down, fool cover. So aggressive. So angry. With your reputation, I thought I would at least break a sweat. fun yet? Oh well, you and me then. Oh wait, you expected the stick to give you an advantage? Huh, nice stick. Hilarious. The scion of the Aesir brought down by an old geezer's cane. Ha! Come on, fight me! No. Well, I'm waiting. Ooh, show. How quick. No match for Bifrost. No! Any day now. No! By the gods, you are ridiculous. Yawn! You are mine! You are rudely... What the... I can feel your frustration. It is immensely satisfying. What now, brother?
This pair remains our best chance.
Let's go already! Hey, careful! These are new braces. Actually hit me. Slow down. I don't remember the last time anyone hit me. I can't decide if I'm more surprised or pissed off. Anyone hit me? Slow down. Slow it down.
Come on, brother. You hit him once. Just gotta find the right opening.
Slow down. You have a lot of nerve. Know that? There we are. Armor fit for a god.
Strike, brother!
You think you can bring down Asgard? Hurry! Slow it down. I can't decide if I'm more surprised or pissed off.
Strike, brother!
You know, pain is not as bad as I remember. Slow down! Nobody is coming! Queen Mistletoe is long gone. It's just you and me, and that traitorous egg. What is going on in that empty little head? Oh, no, no, no. You are going to spare me out of pity!
Let it go and you may live.
Is this about the little runt? Oh, now I am definitely going to gut him.
This is your final warning.
I don't think a warning is going to cut it.
You think you get to just walk away? No. That is not how this works. You do not get to decide my fate! You are dead, Sunshine. You are dead, way over your head! Don't you know who I am? I am the Watchman of the Ace, the Herald of Ragnarok! I am going to find that little mongrel of yours and beat his face into a pulp! Into a pulp! is walking away from this. And it sure as shit will not be you.
To us. That was just... I don't know if we are breaking fate, or fate's breaking us.
A little help?
At least the rescue's going well.
Ah!
Ah!
I will carry him.
You what? No, I can make it.
You cannot.
Ow, ow, ow!
To me! Follow!
We, got company back here. Oh, no. Okay, okay. We're almost there, right? Archers ahead! No, oh, seriously? Nice job, by the way.
Hey, I'm Atreus. You okay?
Hi. No.
Just hold on.
That won't hold them for long.
Whoa! Of course.
There's these boats here. Freya's boat.
They will regroup. We should go.
This is bad.
Hang on!
You should have seen your faces. Relax.
It's flying! We're flying!
I knew it would do that.
We have guests!
There's another one!
I knew this was going too smoothly.
Little help?
They're too fast! Look out!
Lo yourself, Rizzo.
that's the end of Birger?
You think he survived that?
He's down there picking the dirt out of his nails with the beast's feathers. You'll see. He has to be.
We're almost there, Yngvi. Just hold on a bit longer.
Don't suppose I have much of a choice at the moment.
Lunda, we need cloth and boiling water. Red root and
lamb's cress. I know. You think I never staunch a bleeder before? Oh, now don't you go worrying, boss. I didn't go through any of your stuff while you was off being tortured.
Ah, damn it, Lunda. Easy.
Heck you says to me for? I ain't the one who stuck you like a damn pig. No offense.
Freya, mind giving her a hand? We're just taking over entirely?
Hold still. She'll just get you stable so I can take you to Sindri's house. The rest of my herbs are there.
We'll protect the realm in your absence. The four of us.
Vanaheim's in good hands.
Party at Sindri's house, huh? Whoever that is.
Your boat.
Nope. Your boat. Go on. Take it. Sail the skies. Sun yourself on its bow. You look like you could use it. Make a Vanir god proud.
He gave you his boat? Nice.
He left me no choice.
It was necessary, not because it was written.